I'm here in the Jerusalem Pride Parade to march for the LGBT rights, for our rights for freedom, for our rights to live here, to marry, to have children. I'm here to support my community.
It's the most important pride in Israel, basically, because Jerusalem is so divided and everybody knows it's a very complicated city and there is a lot of oppression, so we came here to mostly protest and show that we are here.